Before we start, in the iCard, you'll see a link. It's for technically the same video, but I used a new, well, new for me, a video editing software called Filmora, as you can tell by the watermark that's still on it. So I haven't actually bought it yet. I just tried the free trial version. So why don't you drop it down a comment and tell me what you think, if I should buy it or not, because it is quite on the expensive side, I guess, maybe. Because I prefer using, free versions so I can spend my money on the products I open. But if you think it is, worth it, drop a comment and tell me, I guess. So, on with the show. We're just here. This is my, I guess, scrapbook number one, technically. I think I actually did have another one that I put away, which was technically number one, but it was more like a 0.5 because it was an A5. I don't know if you'd be interested in watching this or not, but these are like some of the art, pack arts and stuff that I kept and stuck in. So here are the generations. And you see all random stickers. Anyway, so I think I put them in order anyway. So February. Then I got that bit, but then I just kept these bits after because these, were basically the same, just different Pokemon names and different colors. So that's what I kept. Because obviously I have no room to keep the actual box, so I just kept stuck out bits, cut out. So then we're on to the red and blue collection of the generations. Now we've got some other pack arts here. So you got legendary treasures here and here. And we've got some Pop Series 8. No idea when I bought that, but got Phantom Forces here and here. We got Dragons Assaulted, and got some more Flash Fire. I got some of these code card art, so Legendary Treasures, black and white base, just the normal black, white and green ones. Got really old ones here. Got some more, I think XY base eyes. Got Flash Fire there. Furious Fist, black and white Plasma Freeze, and you got a Plasma Blast there. Ooh, we've got from the Battle Arena deck bit, black and white base. Plasma Freeze, and we also have Heart Gold, Soul Silver, bits there, Ash Greninja thing, Trainer Kit thing, Koopa collection box, then got some more. As you can probably see, I'm doing this on the bed, so it's not as. Okay, so we got some Primal Clash, Furious Fist, Roaring Skies, Breakthrough. So, as you can see, this is a very thick book. So just those three arts. Just those two here. I got all of the Fates Collide since in ancient orders up here. Since I actually bought the Fates Collide booster box, and that was the first booster box that I bought, actually. And then there's a sampling pack there. Plasma Freeze backing, I guess. Got some Dark Explorers. We got some Phantom Forces. Phantom Black Back, you know, those blister cardboard things. Well, I guess they're single pack things, but ooh, we got a Diamond Pearl Legends Awakened. Yeah, sometimes I don't even remember when I bought some of this stuff. Black Mind Noble Victories, Next Destinies. I got this Japanese one that actually came with the Xerneas break. And two strawberry flavored gummies, which they were very nice. Didn't you see it maybe? Yeah. A fake card. And a Lego Pokemon thing. As you can tell, this is the Pokemon section. We got some more Steam Siege. And a different languaged black and white. Emerging powers? I can't read that, so I'm guessing that's what it means. Then we've got evolutions. Version of Battle Decks. All of them. Got some, I guess, just cutouts. These were the free gifts for the pre-order of the 3DS games. So these had the two figures in it. Missed more, you know, from the Nintendo like advertisement thing. Got an Alola collection. Cutout bits, because I bought both of the boxes. So obviously both of the arts. Obviously we got some Snorlax action going on. And we got an XY base. Got some Pierna stuff. Breakpoint. Pretty sure I got that stuck somewhere else too, but it's my favorite. Greninja. Well, my favorite ninja type of Pokemon. So here we got something. The pin blister pack thing. Got another breakpoint thing. There's a sticker there. Got the Crisis, I think? It's a pin thing. So I'm not sure anymore. But I, you know, kept some of the back ones. On some of them, and now we got Sun and Moon base set artwork. And this, I think, was from the Breakthrough, yes. Elite Trainer box art on the inside. And of course, I cut this one out before I thought of sticking them to my cupboard doors. So, yeah, anyway, got some stickers there. But, yeah, some Zygarde. Action, got some Pokemon sticker, 1999 sticker series 1 wrapper. I collect so weird things, you can say. Nice Mimikyu stuff going on. Got some more trainer kit and a three dog pin blisters. A card list thing, yeah. That comes with a sampling pack, which is very nice. And we got Guardians Rising, like part of the boxes. Oh, we got a Double Crisis card list here, and the pack right here too. Can't do it on it yet. Here is that Lycanroc thing, so yeah, kept the receipt and stuff now for collection. Coco stuff. Burning Shadows thing, I think. Yep. Oh, that's just the birthday cards from last year. Okay, so now we're off the Pokemon section. I'm just move this back so it doesn't fall off of it. Sailor Moon card flips, which are still on, my doubles are still on the my eBay thing, so if you ever want to buy. Look, we got a stamp. And we got some Yu-Gi-Oh! Mega Pack, Yugi's World, Collection 3. Got some other Mega Pack down there. Got Premium Gold, Infinite Gold stuff. I think got a Dark Magician sticker there. We got the Millennium Pack, we got some Vice Farts, Fate Stay Night, Unlimited Blade Works, some more Millennium stuff, Duelist Alliance, and that's the cover of the box, and got some Card Fight Vanguard. A lot of Card Fight Vanguard. We got some Full Metal Alchemist. And some Inuyasha. And a buttload of Yu-Gi-Oh! Well, more Yu-Gi-Oh! See, I'm trying to collect, at least open one of every one of these. So I've opened 1 to 5, maybe? Or 1 to 4. And I'm either missing number 5 or number 6. So I haven't found out where I could get those for a good price. Here, look! We got the, Legend of Blue Eyes, first edition. Was that Spanish? I can get a hold of a first edition English that I was like totally confident it wasn't a fake, so I got the Spanish one because I wanted a pack art of it anyway. So we got Dragons of Legend, got Star Pack, Arc 5. 5Ds, Shining Victories, The Shining Darkness, Legacy of the Valiant, and we got some more Vice Farts. And this is the Sword Art Online 2. Sword Art is one of my favorite animes. And here we have the Blind Box poster box. We got another blind box with Best of Anime Series 1. That's the box, obviously. Got a Card Fight Vanguard wrapper there, and another there. And some more Yu-Gi-Oh! Stuff. More Yu-Gi-Oh! Stuff. More and more Yu-Gi-Oh! Stuff. Some more Card Fight Vanguard. To reflect that later. But here we got some Vice Swords, Fate, Collide Liner, Prisma, Yuya, Zwei. Yeah, it's part of the Fate Stay Nights, like sub side series. Don't really watch very much of it. But here we got Blessings of Divas, Vanguard, Card Fight Vanguard G. This is a, what's it called? Clan booster. So this clan is basically Bermuda Triangle, which is the Mermaid Clan, which I mainly collect now instead of all of it, just mainly the Mermaid ones because I like mermaids. And here is the Luck and Logic. Those are the trial decks, or starter decks, however you wish to say it. And these are all 4 of the booster packs. There is another one, number 5, and there might be number 6, but I don't really know where to buy them. And here are some of the box arts. I only bought number 2 and number 3, so I don't know. I haven't got hold of the other one. I'm assuming that does some Yu-Gi-Oh! That's the rest of the Looking Logic art. And here we have the box art for the Sailor Moon blind box posters, which I actually have all of them on my wall. It takes up a lot of wall because there's like 16, is it? You know, I probably could just look on here because it actually does say 16 right there. But anyway, yes, I have all of those, and there are 2 of these. I think it was that one and this one. And then I have it for sale on my eBay too. Oh, that's the gold edition movie pack box. And back art there. And we got a Disney Mystery Minis blind box there. And we have the Animal Crossing Amiibo card booster box. That I have to buy from Play Dash Asia because they're wasn't selling it on me for a good price where I was looking. And here we have some more Sailor Moon. This is the Cardass Revival Collection number 2. This one maybe collection. I think the original first one. There's collection number 3 in here somewhere. Get to it. Here's the just the figure art box here. I got this in a I think it was Acubento, maybe? Anyway, yeah. There is another blind box here. Oh, I think it's a blind box. Similar to blind box. And we got Power Rangers. Some more Yu-Gi-Oh! Card type thing art. Oh yeah, this one is pretty cool. Even though it's not actually an anime, it's a game. Never played it because it's obviously in Japanese and I can't read it, so I'm only playing it. But basically, it's just a game that only has mainly... it's aiming towards females, so all of them are supposed to be hot guys or something. Anyway, so we got tournament pack 3 and 4. I don't know where the 2 went, but yes, some more Yu-Gi-Oh! And card fight. Yes, and here is Revival Collection number 3. That's the Maximum Crisis. And that's the trial deck for the Token Rambu card fight trial deck. And just a Anime Con 2017 con book. And I've stuck some of these on the back for who knows what reason. These are the PokeBlock subscription boxes, and I'm still waiting for 3. They say they're not continued, I guess, because I can't get a hold of them anyway. And I'm still waiting for 3 because I paid for 3 and no show. So I like however much is a £16.95 times 3, I lost that much, which is really annoying. Here we got some Konami printed protective wrap, I guess. I don't know. We got some more Yu-Gi-Oh! We got some more anime. This is the Shonen Jump Mystery Minis box. You got the Age of Ultron Dice Masters blind bag. We got some more Vice Sparks re-edit, SAO re-edit. Got a Japanese Yu-Gi-Oh thing there. Some more Yu-Gi-Oh, that's cards, another SAO stuff. Do a saga. Awesome card art. Because, like, it really is pretty cool. I just really like that one because it's the rose, but blue eyes, you know. Basic. And obviously, this is the free card that came in the movie DVD thing. This was a pen. I still have the pen. It has the pen box thing. Another Japanese one. Oh, you don't need to read all of it. Pretty basic, you know. That was part of the blind bag series. This is my wristband thing. My ticket thing. I bought the lucky bag. I also kept the price. Also bought a Naruto and a Yuri on Ice bag, but I never kept the bag. We got card captors, blind box. Got this Precure a gum packet. Comes with two cards in each pack and a piece of gum. 21 in total, but I never bought the whole thing. The Kuroko's basketball blind box. Just some eBay stuff there. Some more Yu-Gi-Oh! And a Pokemon sticker on a Yu-Gi-Oh! Page. Yep. And the Sword Art Online, the Movie Ordinal Scale, by Swartz card booster box thing. These were the tickets that we got. Let me just quickly show you, I guess, if you want. And since each one has a different thing, but see, it's got that on it. So I kept that in there. How'd you do this with one hand? Okay, so that's my receipt. Okay, and this is like what you find in a basic scrapbook, just random pictures of things that I, yeah. That's the Greatest Showman thing, the new cinema ticket thing. And then we got some Christmas 2017 cards, and, you know. And some receipts. Some other stuff I got from magazines I thought cool and whatever. For some reason I like the, you know, holographic effect, so I kept that. One of the things I won from the arcade thing. Some more picture things. Yes. Got the Operation Christmas Child thing. You got this. And when I won something, got more about some free bank leaflets and stuff. And I kept this because I wanted to, you know, remember what socks I bought to sew my Pikachu thing, and some stamps. I don't really collect stamps, it's just what I have here. So like, a Wookiee one, US ones, some UK ones, Alice in Wonderland one, Toys R Us thingy, but that was like printed on a news, magazine newsletter thing. Yeah, rose flower was pretty. Yeah. And that's very good. Okay, now we enter the food section. Ignore the notification on my phone. Got a, is it pumpkin or spice or I don't know. Some Kit Kat flavor, some Pokemon gummies. And these are what came in the Pokemon gum thing. You got a salmon candy there. Some Japanese candy wrappers that I got from the Get Some Snack Pack. And it's just a Iceland thing. And I just stuck it all in, saves me from cutting out. And I got things on both sides, and it's got a recipe in it for two. Alright, yeah, and some more stuff. I like these. Normally I prefer strawberry mainly, but I like grape flavor stuff too. Prefer these because they're more, you know, hotter and spicier. These are nice. These are nice too. Yeah. It's curiously cinnamon instead of Cinnamon Toast Crunch. And some other noodle stuff. Some other stuff. Some, like, riddles from the Smarty packets. Some more stuff. Yeah. Binders and stir fruit roll-ups. And, yeah, I like almost anything because this is this food section, you see. So these are nice. Well, most of the things I have in here aren't either nice or look nice, or I make a note whether I buy it or not. That's nice too. I haven't had meatballs in ages. I'm craving meatballs. Yes, this sandwich collection, the spicy, is very good. Here are the strawberry gummy candies, very nice. Strawberry flavored ramen is very nice. But I warn you, when you open it outside or over the sink, because that fizzes, like the fizz goes everywhere. Mostly it's good. Yeah. Chocolate chest set would probably melt in my hand, but if you hold it too long, that's good. It's alright, I don't like dark chocolate though. And these are nice. These are, I guess, you can also label them like an Oreo type of thing, because that's kind of like what's inside. Kind of similar. So you got some mint flavor Oreos over here. You got some peanut butter flavor Oreos. I like the more thins, because it's less cooking. Got some Sensations. Kinder Bueno White. I'm thinking if I have the normal Kinder Bueno in here or not, because if I don't, I'll have to restick. These are nice. This is a mini box, by the way. Profiteroles. Anything with cream in, mostly, are awesome. Here are the Thins. Hey, Gusto Tarts. Fantastic. Though I prefer mine from Tesco's. It's much more creamier because I am about to eat it. Sorry, see? These are also quiche. They're very nice too. Some instant noodles. The battery died. So, as I was saying, these ones are from the custard tart box from Tesco, which I prefer the Tesco ones because, as it says, it's with double cream. Anyway, so just moving on, you got some gum flavors, but these are supposed to be dental gum, so like spearmint and peppermint. I prefer the almond. I can't remember. spearmint. I know, peppermint. Peppermint. I'm pretty sure I prefer the peppermint. There's also the cinnamon, cranberry, and fresh fruit, which only tastes like orange. Which you could just call it orange flavor. And you got some mini Oreos. These are yogurts. Like Froobs. These are awesome waffles. You got some beef jerky, bit of a packet there. Krispy Kreme is very nice. Gooey Goo noodles, which I mainly get the extreme hot and spicy ones. It's good. That's okay. The soba, this is from the soba ones. So the soba ones are nice because on the lid it has holes which you can pour the water out. Because I guess you don't eat your noodles with soup that. It's a Linta chocolate wrappers here. Some Swiss chocolate wrappers. And that thing is very nice. Got some strawberry flavor and golden Oreos. Breakfast wraps. As you can tell, I did make a note. Breakfast wrap is my favorite out of these three. We got some green and black butterscotch chocolate, which is very nice. And the Cheeto thing over there. These are very nice too. Kind of like a cornet, was it cornetto or whatever? But strawberry flavor. I think they have a strawberry flavor cornetto too, but this is what my sister brought home, so I ate it. Wonka bar with a golden ticket. A Greek whip style, whipped Greek style bliss yogurt. I wanted to try it out. So I had mom get some. Some Askey's fan wafers. Very nice, just to nibble on. Some Rice Krispies. There's a normal Kinder Bueno thing. And a mini Kinder. Kinder Choco Bombs. So this is a big flavor wrap thing. Freshly made to order. I wonder, I think the text faded. you got some angel wings there. Teasers. They got mini Frosties box. These are okay, not the best. This is what I see there. I should put disgusting yuck on this. Like in this bacon one, it looks more like brown instead of the yellow it's supposed to. Cornish clotted cream shortbread, very nice. If you're wondering what the holes are, those are the type of soothers for your throat, which I'm verging on probably needing. Cheesecake, strawberry cheesecake, and a cake bar. Sweet chili chicken wrap, very nice. And some T-shirt, that's nice. I don't actually shop there or anything, but I just put it because it has my name on it. Got some creamies, which is kind of like a Milky Way. And as I said before, I mainly get these ones, which I only have one packet left, so I'll need to buy some more. Some Fab Ice Lollies. Sticky chicken kebab. The bigger, the box bit of it, anyway. That stuff. Bengala, which is just for you. The cylinder cheese. The Reese's, you got this pineapple pastry thing. You should think it's Tommy's, which is very good. All butter, bunch of chocolate chip cookies. The magic stars. And then the onion soup edition. Chocolate version, and this is the strawberry cream version, and this is another one, but the Christmas. Here is white chocolate, but I think it's the one. So here we got another $3. The noodles in no time switch me. Okay. Oh, candy. So yes, that is everything in my first or journal, scrapbook. Literally, because I actually named it Scrapbook 1. This probably should be 1.5 or something. But yes, that is everything. Hopefully I didn't bore you too much if you watched the whole thing. But yeah, don't know if I'll do the next one, because I've got a separate scrapbook for like coins that like for the adverts of that, which some of the coins I don't buy or won't even think about buying, but I like the picture, so I'll keep it. And there's 1.5 of a Pokemon one and some more. I still gotta stick in these, you know, food like ones. Yeah. So food stuff there to stick in. Got some more Pokemon stuff to stick in over there. Yeah. I'll get to it after, but I finally finished this scrapbook, which took ages. So like, yeah. So if you're, well, I might do the next one, I don't know. If it's right next to me, I will. If it's not, then I might not. It depends if I put it away before I do it. Because if I put it away, I'm not likely to actually get it back out again, because I'll forget where I put it. Anyway, this is it, and it's like 12:21 a.m., and I might finish my custard tart, then I might take a snooze, or read some manga, or fanfiction, or do something. Go to sleep. I should probably go to sleep tonight. I mean, it's 12:21 a.m. But I'm like half tired, half not tired, so I have no clue. Anyway, so thank you for listening and watching me go on and on about this massive thing. I don't even know where to put it. Can I even put it anywhere? I mean, like, look at it. It's not even closing properly. It's like bulging up. And so thank you for watching and listening, and I said that already, and subscribe if you haven't. I got 4 giveaways going on right now, you know, which is the 350, 400, 450, and 500 giveaway, sub giveaways, and we're sort of close to the 350 maybe, I don't know. Anyway, so also if you want, I'm using it more now because I remembered I have it. Check out my Instagram if you want. Check out my snaps. I put some stuff on there too. And check out my eBay for any cards or whatever I got selling there. Yeah, that might be it. I put up the, you know, video uploads. I put it on Twitter and the Google Plus thing, the collection page. I don't know. It's everything is in the description below. So check it out. That'd be awesome. So, like and subscribe for more. Over now.